I can still make the inquiry with Esther.
Okay, that
means. Yeah, she's a good friend.
She tore your article to shreds.
She said, either it be extremely subjective or extremely academic. It cannot be any way in between.
Okay.
So, you cannot publish casual commentary or observation.
I went to the party once. I was going to the jacket store. I heard hand my ticket. They're gone for like 5 minutes, and they come back and they go, they're over, and she's like, "All right, these two numbers, these numbers, it should be right here, it's not right here." And I was like, "What are you telling me for?" Like, she's like, it'll show up. Your jacket is not lost, it is just misplaced. And then she just bought it. And I was like, And then that is the time that I took the subway to the office because the jacket was over. And I was covered in white body paint.
Oh.
So I looked like a crazy guy on my subway in white paint with no shirt on.
Thank you.
accidental pullover and have that chat. Grinding rubber noise clots, curious flares, ebbs all of a sudden, instantaneous movement of glitter, MPH and MPG, that's the road, baby. Cash barter for trombones. The ears, if you're agile, call out what you need, baby. A utopia is present, replete. Clogging arteries, tremble, snouts could be stood on once dried. Walking home after Halloween and making bird calls over and over, attenuating my attention, attending the funeral, adorn this beautiful manscape. Blink. Did you just say Moneyball? Did you just say Moneyball? Thank you.
Thanks to the future death toll. Let's hear it again, come on.
Woo! Yeah!
Woo! Up next is Real Adults for Adults Only.